What's going on, guys? Box Candies here, and welcome back to another episode of Anime Craft. This is episode 2. So, since last episode, some problems have been fixed. You guys know already what happened last episode, where, you know, you die and you just lose your stuff, right? I believe that's fixed now. We installed the gravestone. We have the gravestone mod in now, so that should be fixed. We also got like some One Piece World mod. I didn't even read them, I just installed them. There was like 5 new mods. But yeah, so some stuff should be fixed now, hopefully, and we will get working. I need to like fix up my commands and stuff, guys. I really do. I really do. Like, I can't even do any like any stuff. I just pressed B to water walk, but I forgot. I'm pretty sure we're using the other Naruto mod that I don't know about. There's so much stuff. Pixelmon. Oh yeah, I could get a flying Pokemon. I want a flying Pokemon. It's also this. That's not what I want. What's this? Tail mode. Wait. I'm pressing X right now? I don't know. Tail mode? Huh. I thought it was a Dragon Ball or Dragon Block mod thing where he gave him my tail or something. Am I laying down or something? What the heck? Okay, I press Z. I'm just pressing random buttons right now because I don't know what anything does. Oh, gosh. I forgot how scary nighttime is. Oh, no, please. What are those things? Nighttime, please don't hit me. Nighttime's so scary, guys. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. I have a bed now, so I'll spawn here, right? Oh, I can't sleep. I'm trying to think, actually. Did I ever sleep? Oh, yeah, we got all this stuff last episode. I forgot. I don't think we can use the air glider, though, because that's how it was last episode. We couldn't use it for some reason. She got a bunch of air moves, though, so it's not really useful. My frames just dropped down to 30 for some reason. Come on. There we go. They're going back up a little bit. Come on. All right, I'm going to wait till daytime, guys, because nighttime is... no bueno, so we're gonna wait till daytime real quick. Oh, look what I found. I actually think this is from, I know this is from Dragon Block mod. You can make armor out of this stuff. I'm expanding the house now, that's how I found it. Hey, we can make some armor out of this. I think it's good armor too. I'm pretty sure I have a set of it on my Dragon Block series. Dang it, I wish I would have found one more. We can make boots. Boots? That's all we can make. Maybe a helmet? Let's make a... Oh, wait, no, there's no helmet, I don't think. Maybe I should save them and just get a chest plate or something whenever I get more. I'm trying to expand in right here right now, or expand the place, because what I plan on doing is, you know, making this place big and then just having different rooms and stuff. It's going to look... It'll look nice. It'll look nice. I just wanted to show you guys me getting that stuff, though. Gosh, so much dangerous stuff, except for that thing. Crawdon's not dangerous. Everything else is, though, man. Alright, so I've expanded the house a little bit. It gets taller once you go back further. I think I'm going to make it wider as well to make this house look really big as soon as you walk in. It looks nice. It's daytime now, though. It's daytime now. That thing's still here. Okay, we're just going to run away. We're just going to run away. Now, oh my god, there's more of them? Can I kill these things? Should I just try to kill it? Maybe I can. Why was I scared of these things? They're super easy. That was easy peasy, guys. Why was I scared again of those things? Oh, by the way, we have this book. That's new. it just tells us a lot about it. There's 101 pages, so obviously we can't read it all. But it just tells us all the different blocks and stuff. You actually can hover over them and see. So that's cool. Just has a bunch of different stuff in it, so I'll have to look over this. Item dropper, yeah, it's not. Path, there we go. Paths are cool. Rope ladder, oh, that's sweet. Now I want to look through it all, see all the different kinds of stuff. Oh, there's a tank for like fishies. That's pretty cool. Village, okay. XP drainer, okay, yeah. I know a lot of that stuff. There's hang gliders. Wait a second. How do you make a hang glider? How do you make this thing? R? Forgot how you look. Oh yeah. Glider wing. Oh, that's cheap. God, my I just feel like I have a lot of stuff stuck in my throat right now. If you hear me like trying to clear it, that's why. I cut the video, and I clear it, but then it just keeps coming back. I don't know. Oh. We're gonna go off in this direction because last episode we went up there and got all of our stuff. Oh, that Oddish like scared me. It like, I don't know, it just popped up in my face. It's weird. Now I do want to use this dark oak to build because I really like it. God, please don't chase me. I don't want to die again. I don't. Are they chasing me? No. Okay, we're good. Hey, sweet. Dang it. Stop. looks like we're going back to another extreme hill. Oh, hey, apricots. We need these. Because I do want to catch more Pokemon and stuff, and I need Pokeballs. Wait, Goku has been found? Where's that? Where's it at? I'm the only one on the server now. Ginger was just on, but he just got off. Is it down there or something? I don't know. The first time I found one, I don't think there was anything special in it, but at least we know where it is if I want to come back and check it out later. Okay, we're back up in an Extreme Hills, which is good. Extreme Hills are good because they got a lot of stuff in them. Hey, Charmander! Wish I had Pokeballs. Wish you start out with some Pokeballs. Oh, I'm out of food again. I hope I run into another village so I can pick up some more food. Pick up some more food. Hey, black, nice. Ultra Balls, definitely need those. Hey, match up. It would. S please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't. That thing looks really angry and it looked really fast and it looked like it wanted to kill me. What is that? Firebird Star. Guys, is that good? I feel like that's good or something. Oh my god, it's still chasing me. Firebird. Oh, it's One Piece thing. Me personally, guys, I know it might sound crazy, but I've never actually watched One Piece. Nope, I haven't. Never watched it. I've wanted to, but right now I'm watching Fairy Tail right now. There's a lot of Fairy Tail episodes, so I need to catch up on that. I've wanted to watch One Piece, but then first time I got sucked into Tokyo Ghoul, and now I'm sucked into Fairy Tail. So maybe next time. What is that? I've never seen that before, unless it's like bugged out. Oh yeah, it's bugged out. I was gonna say, what is that? Right? That's not. I think it's just lightning glitch. Yeah, it is. Lightning glitch. Did find another one of these though, so hopefully there's some food in here. Oh, just gliders. What is this though? The Firebird Star. Feels like it's something good. Right? It's gotta be something good. Wish they had food in there. There's this one. This village has no food at all. It sucks. No, 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 no. Right? No, right? Guys, right? There's a. Gosh. Disco party, yeah! Can I break this? I want it. What's it doing? I'm gonna run. That thing wants to explode. What's it gonna do? Disco party, screenshot. Oh! Oh! Okay, good thing I was not there. I'll take all this wool to. Ooh! There's a griffin right there. Hopefully, it doesn't want to kill me. Because I have no food. I cannot get away right now. Please don't come after me. Okay, he's not. He is chasing me, but not fast. Because I cannot run right now. Because I am out of food again. Alright, it's back there. That sheep had a. I don't need any of these unless they're master. I guess I should check them out just in case they are master moves. Oh, yes. Okay, I can eat. I forgot that you can actually find food in these. I'm glad I went up. I should probably test out if I take fall damage or not. I don't need all these gliders. You can't even use them. I'm not even gonna try using them either. Maybe they change. They might have fixed it by last episode, but I don't even want to test it out because it just crashes my game whenever I do. So there's no point in even trying. Hey, no. I gotta stop finding lucky blocks, please. No, another one. Guys, I hate finding lucky blocks because you have to break them, but I don't want to die. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh, a dragon egg. That's pretty cool. Hey, awesome. But we do have the gravestones now, so I guess it really doesn't matter if I die. We're not that far away. But I wouldn't. Well, I don't want to die. I need to get armor. Okay, please don't kill me. I've been having luck with these. Oh, God. These are potion stuff, right? Let's get rid of salt. We really don't need salt. Seeds. We don't need seeds. And any stuff that we can get back really easily. You don't need. I just want all this potion stuff. Potions are good. I should probably return home soon. My inventory's full. I can make a backpack, but I need to find cows. I don't even think I've seen a cow. Actually, I need to find my way home. We don't have mini maps. Yeah, we don't have mini maps. Raise mini maps not on. Whoops. I need to get home and I need to screenshot my cords. So when I adventure out like this, okay, I think I know the way back. I'm pretty sure I do. But I need to definitely screenshot my cords because this is bad. I'm pretty sure I'm off this way. Right? Yeah, I came this way. Okay. I know where I'm at. I know where I'm at. I gotta get home and get the screenshots for my house because I don't want to get lost. Found another one of these dice thing and a lucky bot. Whatever, just kill me. I don't care. Okay. It's just a firework. Dang it. Please don't kill me. Redstone stuff. Is there glowstone in there? There's TNT that I'd like. Sand, get out. Dispenser, get out. Note block, I'll take, actually. Pistons, I'll take. I don't need all this wool, I guess. What else can I get rid of? Sure. Oh, wait, I actually need that. I can get spider eyes easy, I guess. I want that TNT, is what I want. Get rid of those regular pistons. Lever. Oh, I have the TNT. Alright, hopefully I don't find any more lucky blocks by the time I get home. I hope I don't find a shiny Pokemon. I really don't. I don't want to find one of those now when I don't have any Pokeballs. That'd be so sad. That'd be so sad. Please. I need to get home without dying. Home is right over here. I know where I was at, thank God. But I need to definitely get screenshots. Ooh, perfect timing because it's about to be nighttime too. No one's on the server, so I can just sleep off the night. I don't even think I've set my home in my bed, honestly. So it's good that we're almost back. Let's grab screenshots right now. There we go. Now I know at least I can get home if I'm lost. I wonder where the minimap went. It said I had Ray's minimap. I don't know. I'm home though. Okay. Why do I have two beds? Just deposit all this stuff. Dragon eggs, pretty cool. We got a lot of cool stuff while we're out. We're definitely gonna go out adventuring again during this episode, but for now I'm just gonna go sleep. Probably make more chests, work on some stuff here, and then we're gonna go do some stuff, I guess. I don't know. We'll go adventure. All right, my house is 100% set. This is actually right behind my house. I just went up the hill because I was like, oh, I've never been back there before, so let's see. Ursaring, that's cool. So yeah, we're back here. I seen a beehive up in a tree, but you know, you don't want to mess with those. I don't think we have morph mod. It'd be cool if we had morph mod, but actually no, that'd be too OP because you can just get a flying mob and just fly everywhere. But here you gotta actually catch a what I'm what my first goal honestly is just get a flying type Pokemon so I can just fly everywhere. It'd be so much more easy, so much easier, so much more yeah, no, so much easier. I need food. I brought stone and coal just in case. So when I find some food, I can cook it up. But I haven't even seen like barely any mobs. What is, oh, it's a. Someone told me I should build in the sky, but I think I like where my house is. Take a nice little look at the land, see if there's anything I need to see. Nope, there isn't. Found one of these dice things, so we'll see. Okay. Ow. Okay. That was a bad one. That was definitely a bad one. I don't know. I think my health is supposed to be with the Dragon Ball stuff, but I can't see the Dragon Ball, the little bar. So hopefully I don't die here, because my health's not going down. Oh, hey! I did see a lucky block over here, though. I just had a really bad one, so I feel like I'm gonna have another really bad one. That's really good. That's probably a full, like, never mind, it's not. I thought it was gonna be like a full enchantment room or something, but it's not. Oh, ow. Oh, I'm dying because I have no food. Wait, how is this gonna work? I'm starving, but my health isn't going down. How is this gonna work, actually? I tried killing some Magikarp to see if they would drop me any fish because they're supposed to. They don't. So I got my Torchic up a couple levels. He's level 8 now. He's level 8. Yeah, I don't know how this is gonna work. Maybe I'll just tick damage forever. That'd be really annoying, but I feel like that's how it's gonna go. Ooh, no thank you. Cyclops, no thank you. No thank you. I just need food. Hey, is that another? It is. Honestly, just kill me right now. What's that thing? Never seen that before in my life. Oh, hey, armor. L oh, really, really good armor too. really good armor. Get lucky. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's pretty good. I mean, it's gold, but it's still good. Awesome. We are getting lucky with the lucky blocks. I'm usually not lucky at all. Oh, I thought I was stopping the tick for a second. But nope, it's still going. It's still going. I have still not found any food, guys. If you're wondering. Berryguard, I'll keep that on me. Just I can plant something. I mean, the best thing I could hope for is go home, make a wheat farm, and get bread for food, because there's no regular cows. I mean, I'm sure it's hard for all mobs to spawn. It's so annoying. Because, like, there's Pixelmon, there's other mobs, and... is it almost nighttime? No. So, I'm gonna go try to find some food, guys. And as soon as I say that, I find a lucky block. I just want a lucky block with a bunch of food in it. That's all I want. Oh! Oh, no. I feel like it's gonna be really bad. Am I dead? Okay, oh, wait. Maybe this isn't bad. I'm still... Okay. So I can get out now if that happens. Hey, that one's in water. Maybe that's a good thing. Oh! Guys, we're getting pretty lucky. At least we didn't die. Can I even die? Why do I feel like I can't die? Like, should I even worry that... Guys, that's the best thing I could have asked for. Potatoes? Do I have any regular potatoes? Wait, did it not drop any regular... Oh, it did. Guys, no way. That is so good. I can finally eat something. Jeez, there we go. Because potato farms are the best. Legit the best. Okay, we're gonna try getting out of here. Okay. Wait, is it gone? Wait, where'd it go? I hear... Oh, it's still behind me. Okay. That thing's a little scary. Hey, we're good now, guys. That was amazing. How many diamonds did we get? 20. That's enough for a full diamond set. We are rolling now, guys. I kind of want to screenshot that for thumbnail. The magma cube. Lucky, guys. Let's get close to it. Right here, ready? Boom. You guys get to see a screenshot before anyone... No. You get to see the screen. You get to see what happened. I don't know. But we got... We're rolling, guys. We're rolling now. I want to get over to this place, though. See if I can get any more bread, because this one potato is not... Stop. I don't want to die. This is so risky. I shouldn't even try it right now. Because I got a full set of armor. You know, I can get a lot of stuff, but... Okay, yeah. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, hey, look it. I found a master move. That's cool. Master Dome Burst. I've actually never seen that one before. Is there any food here? No, of course there's no food here. So, look at all these villages, by the way. Do you see this place? There's like a million connected. And one of these. Oh, ow. I need to stop breaking those. I just need to go home and put all this stuff away. Because this is so risky. Stupid of me. Why is there no farms anywhere? I mean, I actually did see other food back in another chest. I didn't grab it, though. Yeah. Oh, well. Oh, hey, look at another one of these stars. It's not a star, though. Huh. Okay. I need to go home. I need to just go home right now. Yeah, that's probably the best bet. Okay. A lot of stuff has happened this episode. But before I go home, what is that? Do you see that? What is that? I haven't even like played the Dragon Block mod that much, so I don't know what a lot of stuff is. Please don't kill me. I feel like you just say that every Oh, hey, a boss Hypno. Too bad I can't fight it. Okay. Just one shot my Torchic. My poor little Torchic. Hopefully this thing isn't Oh, this is so cool, by the way. Hey guys, you don't want to kill me, right? Right? Can I come in here? Alright, it's nothing. I need to go home. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I'm going to make my way home, and by next episode, I'll have a nice potato farm, right? So I'll be good on food forever. We'll probably do more adventuring next episode, because, you know, we've got a lot of stuff. I don't know, I'll probably have some Pokeballs my next episode as well, because I do want to catch a flying type, so I can fly everywhere, so it's a lot faster, and I don't have to worry about food. So yeah, we got a lot of stuff coming. This series is amazing. I am loving it. So hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Anime Craft. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like down below. Comments are always appreciated. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. I got new videos every single day. Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys, and peace.